fragile and your fatherland in your hand fell out with your only brother and your sister too. It's a humble plan, I understand, but there's room enough to hatch a plan. 6 acres, 3 ways equals 2. But you said, I'll find the land with Dad. When you left home, young Paddy, I looked after our sick mother too. For all I've done, the land is mine. Leave our sister out of it this time. You know full well it's between me and you. Are you still trying to sell the family house? For 5 generations it's been passed down to the firstborn boy to carry its legacy. It will fetch a lot of know for sure, but the history there's worth so much more. You'll knock the nest out of the family tree. But you said, I am the eldest son, I am the chosen one, I'll do it the places I equally. Would you be happy with your share? Would you want more? Would you build a wall 10 feet tall to keep all out but your own, to block the light that darkens your door? But you say, I am no communist, nor Lenin loving pacifist. This land is mine, it was meant for me. So take your moral higher ground.
Then you ever